cellars, with a few beers. It's good. And it stopped raining. Chilly, but it is November. We'll stop and come forward on the first street. Bar is open. Okay. Man post day 3. And it's open. I'm inside. It's called First Light, which is appropriate. Summer Skills, 5.5% alcohol by volume. I think I will sip it slowly. The plan is from here, Elephant and Castle, then the Italian market, the Italian job. They're there from 11. Overnight on breakfast again, so I don't think I'll be having a curry. I am going to try and get to the Waterloo Tap. That's my plan. Who knows? Anyway, the beer. Get a car, bitches. Sharp, bitter, citrusy. Long, bitter finish. Well, clean your palate up a lot. I'm thinking B plus and a bit. And a bit. Praise the Lord and up the ISO. This is Big Chief by Redemption. 5.5% alcohol by volume. Bottled conditioned. Smells hoppy. Full-bodied New Zealand tops, which are right off the bottle. Still a little bit cool at the moment, so I'll come back for the rating. Can taste the honey and the finish. It's going to be good. And I'm back, and it has warmed up slightly. B++. Hoppy, honey taste, citrus, really bitter. Complex. Lovely. That's off the spoons. I'm 4 minutes early. So this. There doesn't seem to be anyone home, yet there's been a beer delivery. So I went there and ended up with this. It's warmer than yesterday, which is good. So let's start with the bit that I can do. It's 5% alcohol by volume. Cortigiana, La Dorata del Borgo. Bottle conditioned. It says that on in English. It smells nice and hoppy. Not bad. B plus. Nice bitter finish though. There you go. An Italian sour. Forever Young by Pierifico del Ducato. 4% alcohol by volume. I'm having a half. It's a bit cold, so I'm not sure. It certainly smells nice. It's a bit thin at the moment, but it stands at B+. I think it's going to go to B+ in a bit. I shall come back. I have no idea what the music is, but this is Chirisopolis by Pierifico del Ducato, and it says 5% alcohol by volume. As you can tell, bottle. Concrete, Mr. Manny. And it smells wonderful. Sour and sharp, and keeps on going. you have to like these things, and I do, B++. The lady behind the bar said, every time she tries it, it tastes of something different. And I tried it and I thought, I can taste the last beer from the last glass. But it's a fresh glass. Okay, this is Brett Peat Daydream. The Orifico del Ducato. 7% alcohol by volume. And the aroma is peaty. Aged in Scots whiskey barrels. Only a percentage though. Really, really complex. B++. I don't think it's a session ale, but wow. It's good. Brewing by numbers, 0123 Saison, Citra and Mosaic. Nice head. Solid floor, Mr. Man. Aroma's nice. The brickwork's nice. Oh. I'm getting the spice, but I'm getting the hops. B++. And it goes on. Light tasting. Juice box by Four Pure. 5.9% alcohol by volume. Half, because I'm just about finished. Solid, Mr. Manny. Gentle aroma, hoppy. Nice and fruity. Very fruity. Don't know about juice box. The finish is great. Okay, B++. This is a bit cold.